Aloha, it's me, Teresa. I have another dish to cook, and I'm gonna show you how to cook this chicken papaya and papaya with long rice. Okay, first heat up our turn on the stove. Put oil. About 3 teaspoons of oil. Okay. And this is the chicken. That's the ingredient: chicken, long rice. I cooked the long rice already. So, papaya, green papaya, and bitter melon. Papaya. And here's the bay leaves, garlic, onion, ginger, and two of these chicken cube. Over here, that's the chicken cube. And we're gonna put water, 4 cups of water. 4 cups of water later. Okay. First, I'm gonna fry this garlic. Okay. And ginger. And let me put the bay leaves also. And then we put the chicken. Fry the chicken. Chicken. Boneless. So I took out the bone. Okay. Put it in high. And also we're gonna use black pepper. I'll put it later on. Let me fry this one first. Fry the chicken first. Okay. Cover. Wait for 2 minutes. Yeah, I feel like eating chicken papaya and papaya with long rice. Okay. I'm just gonna fry that. We'll wait. instead of we waiting for this to fry, please press share and also subscribe my channel, so next time when I cook another dish, it's gonna show to your notification. And also don't forget to press the bell, so every time when I cook, you're the first one gonna see what I'm cooking. Okay, thank you, appreciate it. Okay, just share this. Yeah, the bitter melon, I cut it small pieces and I take out the seed. And also, I know you know how to cut, you know how to clean papaya, so I did not show how you guys, I did not show how to clean this papaya. I know mostly people know how to clean papaya. Take out the seed, take out the skin, the green, clean it and cut it. That's all. Mm-hmm. Papaya. And also the long rice. I boiled already the long rice. Oh, it's so that it's cooked a little bit faster. That's how I cook it. I boil it with water first, so that it doesn't soak more juice when you're cooking papaya, chicken papaya. It's not gonna soak all that juice. Yeah, the soup. Sorry. We'll put the onion. I'm gonna put black pepper. Black pepper. Put only half of the spoon. Thank you. Then we put this garlic salt. Half a teaspoon also. And then we put the chicken cube inside. Smells good. Okay. Now we put the water, the 4 cups water. Again. Gonna boil. Yeah. Yeah, we'll wait 2 minutes. It's gonna boil first. And I'll put the patties later on. I want to put patties. Okay, 2 minutes. We'll wait 2 minutes. Okay. Not yet. Close it yet. I have this onion that I have to put later on. Okay, we're gonna put the patties. I'm gonna put patties. Patties. one. This one, it's about 1-3 teaspoon. Yeah, that is. Okay, let me taste.
Oh wow, what you for?
Now chicken, cooking chicken, papaya and papaya with long rice. Wow, I like the taste. Mmm, good. Okay. Can we put the papaya? Papaya. Got the bay leaves already. Okay. And then I'll put the long rice. Okay, we'll wait for a couple minutes so that I can put that bit of melon. Close it. We'll wait. Okay, now I'm gonna put the bitter melon. Let me see if it's again. Wait 2 minutes. check the papaya. Not yet. Let me cook the papaya. Almost the papaya. And we put this green onion, leaves, there we go, it's finished, chicken paria with papaya, long rice. It off. Let me put it in a bowl. Okay, and I'm gonna put this green onion on the top. There we go. I have chicken paria with papaya, long rice. Okay. Don't forget to share, like, and subscribe. Oh my God, sorry. And don't forget to subscribe my channel. Alright, thank you. And don't forget to press the bell so that every time when I cook, you're the first one. To see. Okay, thank you for watching and mahalo. Bye bye.